the sun setting over the Sunshine Skyway Bridge. Scrub jays nesting on the Lake Wales Ridge. I've thrown a casting net at the break of day. Mullet down in Chokoloski Bay. I swam in the world's cleanest water on a Silver Springs day. Before nitrates began eating it away. And I've witnessed orchids blooming along the Appalachian Trail straight out of this Florida sand. I haven't even scratched the surface. So many miles and north, south, east, and west. So many tales untold. I've walked along a path where they faked the seal. Seminole Indians fought at Dade's battlefield. And I've cringed at the cell where Osceola was bound. St. Augustine. Deep in Big Cypress Swamp with an old kerosene lamp, I follow the music to Chief Jim Billy's king. How about the Toby? He roared toward the sky as I saw a big meteor shoot by. Mirages in manatee and medicine. I will live my legacy in this Florida sand. I've seen loggerhead turtles nest on the shore. Lost baby panther crossing state four. And I wondered if it wasn't the Garden of Eden, with a rainbow it lifted and cheated me. Up in Mariana, I crawled through those caverns. Down in Key West, I think I've patroned every cavern. And the orange blossoms of Dr. Phillips groves have certainly tickled my nose. That's not the reason I care. That's not the reason I stay. It's the people that we know when all the factors are away. Preachers and pundits, politicians and poets, so many friends who love this state, wouldn't you know it? Many are still with us and so many have moved on. Mostly I admire the music makers who put words to these Florida songs.